This is Dr. Thomas Lamperti. I'm a board certified facial plastic surgeon in Seattle. Today I'd like to show you what a deviated nasal septum and enlarged inferior turbinates look like. Now we're entering the right nasal cavity. You can see the deviated septum immediately, and it's blocking nearly all the airway on this side. And that's from the cartilage that slipped off of the maxillary crest, which is part of the upper jawbone in that area. And on our left, you can see the enlarged inferior turbinate, which is quite enlarged, especially considering that we've already placed afrin decongestant spray in the nose, so normally the turbinate is even more enlarged than this for the patient. And on the right, you can see some bloody mucus, which is just from the numbing medicine we've placed in the nose for the upcoming surgery. Now we're entering the left nasal cavity, where there's a much straighter septum, but there is a significant bony septal spur towards the back. This is a good example of why I'd like to examine the nose in the office with an endoscope to make sure we don't miss that type of finding. As we come back, you can see there's an inferior turbinate hypertrophy on the right as well, which we'll address.